integrals. 5. Integral 3x-1 divided by square root of x² + 9x. So here we have to find the value of the given integral, that is integral of 3x-1 divided by x² square root of x² + 9 dx. We are utilizing these two formulas for finding the value of integral. Okay, so let us start. At this, what we are going to do is we are splitting the numerator, the terms of the numerator, as integral of 3x divided by √x² + 9 dx minus 1 by √x² + 9 dx. Okay, so in the next step, we are taking 3 outside and we are rewriting this 9 as 3². Okay, that is, we have taken 3 to the outside, then we will get integral of x by √x² + 9, and this will turn into x² + 3² integral of 1 by √x² + 3² dx. Then what is this? This is of the form integral of √a² + x². So we can rewrite it as in this form, that is log x plus √a² here we have 3 square plus x square plus 6. So this part is done. What about this part? So in order to find the value of that part, we are going to use the substitution method here. Then what is that? We are putting the denominator as x² + 9 equal to u, that is our x² + 9 is taken as u. Then what is, on differentiating with respect to x, we will get 2x here in the left side equal to u by dx. Then x dx equal to du by 2. So we are going to apply the substitution method here. Then our term will become integral of x² + 9 is √u, and x dx is turned into du by 2, that is 3 into integral of du by 2 root u, and this will turn into log mod x √3² + x² + c. That is, by using this formula we have find the value of this integral. And now our aim is to find value of this integral. Okay. So what we have done here, we apply the direct formulae of integration for integrals, and here we apply the substitution method. Now, in the next term, we are taking 3 by 2 to the outside and root u as taken as u raised to minus half. That is, 1 by root u is u raised to half, taken to the numerator we will get u raised to minus half. That is, u raised to minus half is 1 by root u. Now it is easy to integrate, that is, which is equal to 3 by 2 into u raised to minus half plus 1 whole divided by minus half plus 1, that is u raised to half divided by half plus c. So we are taking a common c to the both to this term. Since c is a constant, it doesn't matter here. Then in the next step, we are providing the value of u, that is x² + 9, that is u is taken as x² + 9 whole raised to half, and this 1 by 2 and this 2 will get cancelled. Then what is our answer now? 3 into √x² + 9 minus log x plus √x² + 9 plus